into 3 and 4 for the final time of stage one, and surging on the outside is that 7 of Allgaier. They're side by side as they come out of 4. A little contact made, and really almost a photo finish. Justin Allgaier grabs the stage one win, and Allgaier grabs his 14th stage win. That's the most ever.
Yeah, thank you to the 98 right there. Gave me a little bit of a boost across the line.